If all the news is wrong, I don't wanna be right. If being right is living without you, I'd rather be wrong than right. Mama and Daddy say it's a shame if the devil got the stray. But as long as I got you by the side, I don't care what my people say. Don't you got a wife and two little children depending on you too?
They don't have homes. He used the words that he could like a razor, and that's all that I say.
Battery.
I honestly thought that was beautiful. I felt like I was at a real country music concert.
Okay, and you?
Hey, so when you are singing, don't put your hand over the microphone like this.
Right.
Because this is what you want to do. Louder. You want to hold it down here. Because you're afraid of the front. If you're back here, and I wanted you to eat it a little bit more.
Right.
So, to do all that, you sounded great. Don't be afraid of that top, man. No, bro. Like, when you went up to, I was like, ah!
That's right. All the contestants, eat that microphone up so people can hear you. And you?
Again, I have to bring you. She keeps taking everything I want to say.
You got a great bottom of your voice. I don't like that raspiness. You carry the notes out. Good job. I'll hear more from her.
All right. Christopher Lowry. Give him a big old hand. All right. Here we got next, Jimmy. Who's up next?
I don't need to call you in pain.
Yay!
You
Let's hear it for Derek one more time. Stay on the stage, Derek. Okay, what do you think, good?
I like how confident you were the whole time.
All right, she likes how confident you were.
Nice job, good song. Make sure that when you're going up high, you're not afraid of it. You really get up underneath.
Yep.
So when you hit those high notes, you're not reaching for them. You're going, coming down onto them, all right?
All right, thank you.
What is she saying?
Good job.
She said whatever she said. All right, let's hear it for Derek one more time, y'all. Give Derek a big old hand. All right, thank you, Derek. Thank you, Derek.
You release me up to walk and soar me see.
Give her the mic. Just pass it down.
Hey, y'all. Hey, you guys sound great together. You guys have been singing together for a long time?
Not very long.
Not very long? Well, you guys sound like it, so I love it. I love you got an interaction. I love that. Thank you so much for that.
Thank you.
All right.
Really good song. Great moment. Y'all have been singing together. Really good. I enjoyed it. Everybody else is too.
All right, let's hear it for y'all. Thank you so much.
Well, I was coming from out there, and I had a guitar. When a stranger stopped beside me in an empty car, he was dressed like 1950, half drunk and all alive. He says, "Hello, the next field, would you like to ride?"
Okay, thank you, judges. All right, let's hear it for the 14-year-old Trent. Come on. Thank you, Trent. Great job, Trent.
Yes, that's a good job.
Here, all right?
All right.
You were gonna...
very entertaining. I've been playing on the bus and it too. I really enjoyed the whole song. Thanks.
Okay, thank you, judges. All right, Larry wins.
Hey, so we have had so many people who have not showed up tonight. So if there's anyone out there in the house right now that wants to be a part of this, you have to be here for the next, this week and the 4 weeks after. The last night is March 22nd. So if you can be here for the next 4 weeks after tonight and you want to be a part of this competition, you come up and see us right this
judges. Let's hear it for Tanya one more time, y'all. Come on. Thank you, Tanya. You know, since I've been watching you, Jennifer, you ever tell you who your favorite? Don't get mad at me. Jennifer Aniston. Hey, I so happy, don't you? Yeah. And you kind of look like a young Loretta Lynn. Hey, that's a compliment. Thank you, ladies. Thank y'all. Okay, Jimmy Joe, who's next? Thank you, Johnson. Give the judges a big old hand, too. They're doing a good job, all the judges. Thank you, Joshua. All right, Jimmy Joe.
Yeah.
Thank you, judges. Let's hear from Rebecca one more time. Come on, y'all. That's the way.
Maybe my heart is different.
Thank you, judges. All right, let's hear it for David one more time. Come on, give David a big old hand. Good job, David. All right, Jimmy Joe, who we got next? Thank you, judges. Let's hear it for Jonathan. Come on, y'all. Give Jonathan a big old hand. Hey, we've got some good singing tonight. What do you think, everybody?
Yeah.
All right. Don't forget to be back here next Thursday night for the same thing. All right, Jimmy Joe.
All right, we got Diane Henson coming up now.
You're going really well. I'm taking care of a lot of fun up there. want to hear some more from you.
Thank you so much.
Okay.
I believe that was Jamie Freak you did there. But you were close. Hey, y'all, don't give the judges a big old hand. They're doing a great job. Let's go for the judges. All right, thank you so much, Diane. Okay, all right, Jimmy Doe.
First of all, mad props to you, because it is easy to sing a cappella and go start one place to end up in another. And you did not do that. You stayed right in the pocket and you were wonderful, so I thank you for that. Make sure you're singing in that microphone. And I've said this to a couple of people tonight. You don't put your hands over the microphone because then it happens. But you sang wonderful, so thank you. Thank you for taking me to church. I appreciate it. So,
thank you, Judge Alicia LaCoe. Thank you, hon. That's next time to drink.
Take a lot. Make sure that you have